following spring and summer. So, when they finally did, it was a cornucopia of vegetables for them to enjoy for the following season. And what did they do? They gave thanks to God. They gave thanks to God for what he had done to sustain them. The pilgrims had it right. Because this week, as I looked on social media, never saw God's name mentioned. Never saw Jesus' name mentioned. I saw a lot of football, a lot of turkey, family and friends. These were all, nice things. But Jesus is the one we need to be thankful for. He is the one who paid the price. His nail-pierced hands for our benefit, for our salvation. So as we sing this first song, Worthy is the Lamb, please join us.
Yeah.